with Eric Howard, 2519 Devon Drive. I'd just like each and every one of us in the room to take a time and think back to when we decided to purchase our house. Some of us decided to purchase a house close to the city because we were active and with our kids, taking them everywhere, just for convenience. Some of us decided to build a house in return. Might have wanted to be next to the river, teach our kids to swim, bring kids to the beach. But if you purchase that house right down the street in Florida, wastewater is going down there over and over and over. Every time it gets 2 or 3 inches of rain, what is being done about this situation? That's all I just want y'all to think about.
Mr. Coward, I'd be glad to answer that question anytime you call my office. You welcome to come to my office and I'll tell you what we can do. Any other citizens to be heard?